Look at what my grandson came out of my room with.
Come here. You look bootlegged like a motherfucker.
And his poor little feet are at the tip, and that's what makes it look like, you know.
Poopy, why you got grandma's shoes on?
Look at grandma.
Why you got grandma's shoes on?
Look at grandma.
Huh? Why you have, don't fall. Why you got, oh my God. Look at, tell me I don't have my hand full with this grandkid. And my kids want me to have more kids. They all lost their freaking mind. Look at my baby. Booby, say hi. Say hi to everybody. Do you want to say hi? Look at him. Look at him. Want to say hi? Say hi. Wave your hand. No, you're not grabbing the phone. I got to take this shit. Like, go back. Walk over there. Let them see you with the boots. What? Motherfucker, look like he pitched his toe like a motherfucker. Go back over there. Walk that way. Why are you wearing grandma's shoes? You like grandma's shoes?
Yeah.
Huh? And he took the right tears.
Usually
that mat. Usually kids would like take one shoe and went, oh, now you want now you want my help? Everybody told you to get into
it. You
know, motherfucker, you knew they wasn't yours? Now you want me to help you? Sit your ass down. Sit. Siéntate. Where the fuck are you going to that? Where are you going now?
My God. You gotta go and change your shoes.
You gotta go change your shoes.
And didn't fall not one.
Not one. Oh, shit.
And
close the fucking door. Motherfucker. To be continued. Let's see how he comes out.